Shalom uvracha, sisters and brothers. I know I told you that many times, but it's very important for me to say. When I started my journey to find the Creator, it was not at all about finding meaning for life or connecting myself to religion or to God. Or I was not a believer in the spirituality at all. I was just searching for inner truth and completion with myself. I felt very wrong with who I was, and I felt I was not honest to myself, was not really being who I was, and felt very distant from my real feelings, and felt like I'm betraying my true self. And when I searched for my own truth, I found that I have a spirit. And it took me to that place of understanding that there is a greater being than my body and my desires and my will. And then I realized I have a soul. I felt like, all right, like there is a spiritual aspect to your life. And it took me to understand that there is a creator to the universe. Now, like I said a few times as well, if you're going to ask me, I have two options, or to go and look for Hashem, or to go and find myself, what would you choose? I would send you to choose to find yourself, because for sure it will lead you to find the Creator in the end of the path, in the end of the way. But if you're just going to try to chase the Creator and to find Him and to serve Him, I'm not sure you're not going to lose yourself in that search. When you're going to find the truth about yourself and you're going to become who you really are, you're going to find the truth about the whole creation. Sorry for the phone that is shaking so badly, but that's our reality. So be strong and happy and steady and stable and strong and happy and shiny, and may the Creator will shine for you through your soul, and that we all not going to lack a thing. We're going to find true happiness in all our work, and we're going to find satisfaction from our lives as one, together, united and happy. Amen. The world does not exist, because olam milshon ne'elem, the world is just blocking the light of truth. The world called alma deshika, world of light, it's just a fake. We're just inside of an illusion. It's just a fake. We're just inside of an illusion.